doing a little bream fishing this morning, December the 13th, 68 degree water temperature. Supposed to get up to about 75 today. It's overcast, which makes... Today I'm using something a lot of people don't like to mess with. It's using some nice black soldier fly larva, using a long shank number 8 hook. There's some of them, come on baby, there's some of them beauties. Got this float here, THILL. One thing about this float, you need just the right amount of lead to get it to do what you want it to do. But it's, if you put the right amount of lead on it, it stands up really nice. Get it back in the water. Finally caught a little bluegill. I don't know, he's almost big enough to eat. Let's see what I got here. Yeah, he ain't huge, but I might put him on a stringer. Can catch him with this gear I'm using. Long shank number 8 hook, a couple of beads of lead, and a nice little cork here, or float I should say. Anyway, worked really well. Now, if I can just get him off this hook. Got a little one of these babies. They are. I'm gonna hook them on the dark end. See the way that thing wiggles? Hell, I'm just gonna use one. See if I can catch a fish with just one. Throw it back over in that same spot. Might be another one in there. Come on, baby. There we go. All right, I got one. Heck yeah. Big enough to keep or not. It'll be like Jolson. Back out of here a little bit.